Hey, I'm the Gamer from Mars, and today I'm going to review Alvin and the Chipmunks for the Wii. After this lousy Wii menu startup screen, you're warped to the main menu, but sadly it goes downhill from here. The plot is the furry little rodents entered a contest called Rockathonapalooza, and they are trying to save their favorite music club. At the end of the game, they do save their music club, but nothing could save this game from being complete shovelware. On the box, they show a song selection that's better than Guitar Hero World Tour, which isn't saying much, but when you start out the game, you only have 3 songs to play. The rest you have to unlock, but this will be hard to do. Not because it's hard to earn, but you have to make it through an entire song without going insane. To play the game, you must shake the Wiimote in 4 different directions to hit the stars when it's in the circle, similar to Samba de Amigo, but it's impossible to play the game this way. I'll explain. Since all the circles are on complete different sides of the screen, your eyesight can't see them all at the same time, so you'll usually miss half of them. The only way you could get around this problem is if you play on easy, so only the 2 bottom circles are being used. But even on easy, the game's still hard with these lousy motion controls. They're so touchy that even the smallest movement is sensed, so the only way that you could play is by making short little shakes. How about we move on to graphics? Let's start off with these lousy cutscenes. This is home to some of the worst writing and most unfunny jokes I've ever heard. Seriously, I thought there should have been a Disney Channel logo in the corner. Now let me talk about the graphics when you're playing a song. They're great, if this was a Nintendo 64 game. I mean really, how could you screw up the graphics on a game when the characters aren't even moving around? They don't even make the chipmunks lip sync any of the songs. And look at the end of this level, Alvin smashing his guitar against the ground. Is that a good example for your children? Once you get a musical instrument, destroy it like Alvin? You know, maybe I'm just playing the game wrong. Let me listen to this tutorial.
So, you're here to help the chipmunks on their tour. Great. Let me show you how it's done. These are your targets. Each one is tied to a different buttons. Wii remote movement.
Nope, game's just lousy. Overall, Alvin and the Chipmunks is the part of the Wii that I hate. You can make a bad shovelware game, slap a movie title on it, and it may still sell better than a quality game. I got the game dirt cheap on Craigslist, but the sticker on it says $50 new. Somebody spent $50 on this game. As the Chipmunks say, all they want is a hula hoop, so don't get your kid this game. Thanks for watching, and for more video reviews, go to artmccarthy.com.